So I saw a picture the other day that I thought was rather interesting. You were holding a refractometer.
That's correct.
So what is a refractometer?
So basically what we're using our refractometer for is we're measuring the amount of sugar in mostly our sorbets, but also in some of our ice creams.
And so you're measuring sugar. So what does that mean to the average person? Like what?
So what is the reason that that's important is because sugar affects our freezing point depression. So if it has too much sugar, it's not gonna ever freeze. And if it doesn't have enough sugar, it could be like icy or a weird texture.
So there's such a thing as too much sugar in ice cream?
There is.
Oh wow.
I know.
You learn something new every day.
I know.
So I see this right here. So you were holding, I guess, an analog one?
Mm-hmm. And so this is a digital refractometer. So it does the same thing, it just, you don't have to hold it up to your eye, which is nice when you have glasses.
Oh, kind of cool. And so what are you looking for?
So basically when we're making our sorbets, we're looking for about 30 to 32. So
30 to 32 what?
That's like a percentage. So the Brix is measuring the percentage of sugar. So that's about 30% of sugar in our solution.
30% of sugar. Okay. All right.
Cool. So this is raspberry sorbet.
And we've got like a raspberry beret.
No,
I'm not gonna go there. All right, go ahead. So raspberry
sorbet. So we've got
sorbet.
Raspberry puree, water, and our invert sugar, and it's about a third of each. Mm-hmm. And then I just kind of eyeballed this, so we're gonna test our Brix to see if I'm way off or right.
Sure. Here we go.
So for this one, you just take a little drop and you put it on the reader right here. And then it helps to cover it for some reason.
To cover it.
And then we're going to press read and 34. So that's a little bit too high. And so what would happen if I went ahead and froze this is that the end product would just be like really soft. And it wouldn't ever get quite hard enough to go through the supply chain. So what I would do to fix this, because raspberries are high in sugar, I just put a little bit too much invert into it. So I would probably go back and add just like a little bit of water to get me to 32. And that's my target.
So refractometer measures sugar.
Mm-hmm.
There is such a thing as too much sugar in ice cream.
Crazy, but
very
it is.
Very sad, but true.
Yeah.